out for you to run into like wrist problems. Like, seriously, dude, you know what I mean? Like, I know it's a troll, but realistically thinking about that shit, like, you would have to fab out of fucking control. I'm talking like 5, 6 times a day. Because 3, 4 is like average. Everyone fabs 3, 4 times a day, right? But once you go above that, it's just like you're gonna start running into some problems.